Off you go. Yeah, I've got a dog problem there. Come on, guys. Off you go, guys. That's all right. They're just friendly.
This was intended to be a cinematic run, but a combination of a few factors such as a fairly low angle of sun on an autumn morning, rising breeze, and a bit of dirt on the lens at times turned into something else. So I decided to make a video to give you an idea of what it's like flying with an observer and some of the issues you can run into. Also, I'm finding out just how useful the voice alert on the jumper is. I'm now getting a fairly precise figure on RSSI, and I get a better idea of what sort of interference I'm running into.
I'm out over the tip of the marina. Turning, heading towards... Yep.
Yeah,
it's just a long way off.
Still a way off.
Yeah.
Not that far. You're only three minutes 23.
True. Okay, turning away now, coming back this way, but I'll get him as he comes closer.
4:17.
on 48 decibel.
I got a shot of him. I got a shot of the boat coming in and slowing down. Before. Yeah.
Yeah.